Rhapsody by William Stanley Braithwaite. Read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. I am glad day long for the gift of song, for time and change and sorrow, for the sunset wings and the world-end things which hang on the edge of tomorrow. I am glad for my heart whose gates apart are the entrance place of wonders, where dreams come in from the rush and din like sheep from the rains and thunders. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.